This is Paris traffic from the top of the Arc de Triomphe looking down the Champs-Élysées, and it's like the world's biggest traffic circle, so, or one of. I mean, you can see it's basically controlled chaos. And you can see a bunch of cars coming down there. And you're heading into the circle.
For me, it's really good.